There are barn finds, and then there is finding a 1993 Porsche 911 Carrera RSR with a half dozen miles on its odometer and almost 25 years of dust on its body. This is not a drill, it is forgotten no more and is actually headed to the auction block. Areem Sotheby's will see off this 911 Carrera RSR after it spent 25 years vanished in a private collection, forgotten about, and still sealed in its factory cosmoline coating. All that separates it from looking good as new is a proper wash to rid 25 years of dust and bring its polar silver metallic paint hue back to life. Inside, it's immaculate, finished in a custom Kankan red leather and represents one of two 911 Carrera RSRs finished with a fully trimmed interior. If you're unaware, the Carrera RSR represented a fully race prep 911 Carrera. 1993 Porsche 911 Carrera RSR for sale. 1993 Porsche 911 Carrera RSR for sale. 1993 Porsche 911 Carrera RSR for sale. At the time, Porsche stated the 3.8-liter Type M64/04 RSR specific engine produced a healthy 350 horsepower and 284 pound-feet of torque. The power was shunted via an upgraded 5-speed manual gearbox. However, many discovered the car was seriously underrated by at least 25 horsepower. Performance tests pegged the 1993 911 Carrera RSR as quicker than a Ferrari F40. Porsche built just 51 examples of the Carrera RSR total, and as stated, this is one of two ordered with a completely finished interior. Due to its racing roots, most Carrera RSRs were built with minimalism in mind, meaning creature comforts were not abound. The classic car market may potentially be peaking, but we think this incredible piece of Porsche history, well preserved at that, will fetch a lofty sum. Areem Sotheby's hasn't announced an estimate for this time capsule 911 Carrera RSR yet, but the auctioneer offered one up in London last year for nearly $1 million.